stubborn green wave swells at the edges of the parking lot, foaming with honeysuckle and crisp birds' voices. I open my windows, ready to serve the bliss of one more spring morning, with no urge to remember or gather anything. There's no urge to remember or gather anything. You don't need to understand. I'm reaching for you through the layers of fossilized air, the sediments of joy and misery left by the flux we used to ride, shoulder to shoulder, eye to eye, word to word. It's always the same song curving its way through flesh and blood. A taste never forgotten by the scorched mouth. Everything colliding and burning receptors, illuminating the meaning of darkness, mothering you now. Everything colliding and burning receptors, illuminating the meaning of darkness, mothering you now. In the language you don't need to understand. In the language.
Thank you. Yeah!
И черный рак на белом блюзе поймал колосья синей ржи. И разговоры о простуде, о море праздности и лжи. Но вот нечаянный звонок, мы погибал шаг и обри, как цезарь, с головы до ног, закройся занавесью, добрый. Умри, родной мой взор, если тебя внимательно откроют. Ты скажешь, развалясь на кресле, я тот, кого не беспокоит. Over cold, the sea of idleness and life. But there is an accidental ring we all will perish as we should. Like Caesar, drop yourself in curtains from head to toe. That is good. Then die, my dear, if by some looks you will be carefully uncovered, you will answer, lounge in an easy chair, I am the one who can't be bothered, I am the one who can't be bothered. Thank you. Primordial morning joy mixed with a fresh warm bread aroma permeating you after opening the bakery's door. Peace and tranquility rising after a police car you're watching in the rearview mirror suddenly turns into a side street. The instant flood of relief, feeling the shrunken heart after the blurry eyes focus on the word negative printed on a bleak unfolded paper you just hastily pulled out of the envelope mark. Scan results. Reaching deeper into the darkened regions of memory where the past delights are encoded, marking the passage you have to endure anyway. Nourishment still useful for an experienced wayfarer. Thank you.
I'm Jon Silpayamanant, and I live near him.
He's from across the river.
Across the river. We don't want to talk about that.
Thank you all for coming out on such a kind of dismal night and joining us for just a wonderful evening of the unknown. And we gathered around 6 o'clock this evening and kind of just shared stories. And then we said, well, what are we going to do? And we decided we would start with Lori on stage and Misha. And then that's where we left it.
That's all
right. So thank you.
And that's kind of how it ended.